everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through the process on how you can easily get access to your Apple credit card account by logging into it using your computer. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser to begin. In the web address bar that pops up, type in card.apple.com. and press enter. You'll end up in the homepage of Apple Card, which looks like this. If you want to view your Apple Card balances, its monthly installments, make payments, or download your monthly transactions, then you'll need to sign in by clicking on the sign in button at the top right hand corner. Soon after you click that, you'll see a pop-up box appearing on your display. Type in your Apple ID in the first text box that appears. In case you don't remember your Apple ID, click on Forgot Apple ID or Password link and follow the on-screen prompts. After you're done typing in your Apple ID, click the next button. Now, type in your password on the next field and click the next button again. Now, simply go ahead and enter the two-factor authentication code that has been sent to your mobile number. And if you've associated an Apple card with your email address, your card will be found on the display. And soon after you do that, you'll be able to get access to your Apple card right away. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.